So what's this station called?
Határút.
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 Okay. Let's get on the ground. I think I must have been in this one before.
I think, yeah.
Do you say they're doing some works in the metro system?
Yeah, between Carpenter, there is a square.
Yeah.
English, and I have to say, I don't know, maybe Nyugati.
Oh yeah.
Train station. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Oh, that's the. That's where we are now, yeah? So that's where we are. Where are we going?
We are going to this place.
Yeah, but this means they're closed. This
it seems to be, but not.
Or maybe they've reopened, because they were...
It says from Cardiff Square, this, there is no underground. You have a bus instead.
All right.
So
okay.
You have to change a bus, which is like an underground.
Okay.
So we can go to Cardiff Square and then we take a train.
Yeah, I know they were doing some work, so
yeah.
It'll be interesting to see what they've done new. Yeah. Wow. We're on the ground.
Like a Portic Kőbánya.
Is this classed as caving then?
Kőbánya a pincere. So we are...
This is the River Duna.
Mit vagyunk Budapesten?
Kispest, Mekerle határút.
So we're south, sort of east. And this is the metro system.
Yeah.
We're heading somewhere here in the...
And I live in
center.
This area.
Yeah.
I live in this area.
Right. All these are the underground lines in Budapest,
red
are they?
The
so there's
one.
The red one,
the yellow one.
One.
The yellow one is the Millennium underground, the first underground in Budapest.
Europe.
So that's
in Europe, sorry.
That's
actually.
The first underground line in Europe.
In Europe, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow.
So it's from the 18 something, I don't remember.
Yeah, that'd be interesting to see, but obviously we're not going there.
We've been there before, we went to the city. Ulam. No, sorry, you haven't seen it, actually.
I may have to.
But we can go for a little walk.
Can we go for a little walk and just have a look in underground, yeah?
But we need to drink before.
Okay, yeah. Drinks first, then underground. Sounds good. Let's go. Let's head to the center then.
Thank you. Szentlőrész klinikák.
We have to get out. So definitely we've got to catch a bus and then
catch a tram
and then on the ground again or
all the way.
That's it.
But
we're going to have a few drinks and then after we're going to check the.
We have a look.
We can have a look. And the old line, the old underground metro line. Right, cool. That's pretty cool. Pretty groovy, the pattern. It's in yellow. Marble, this. Yeah, hold my back. Come on. Going in the cave. I love it.
You go inside every hole. Yeah.
Back over ground, this is when it gets boring. is this our tram? Okay. Let's get on it. Come on.
Thank you.
very near the center, are we?
We are in the center.
We are in the center.
Yeah, this is the Detér, Deák Square.
Deák Ferenc tér, metróállomás.
Deák tér. Deák Square. Okay.
Remember of the wheel?
Oh yeah. A pizza. Pizza, yes.
Lots of pizza. I'm not hungry. Are you hungry?
I am, yeah, a bit.
Yeah, Antonio, you should
go. I definitely need a bite. All this going on the ground made me hungry. Well, there seems to be a lot of Thai massage places. They must be making a fortune on happy endings in this place.
Pizza?
Oh, pizza, yeah. Now go me. Pizza time. Oh yeah, I'm ready for this. Malek, a bit hard. But good. So we're on to wines after this. How's that?
Csinai?
Igen.
Ilyen kis pohár, vagy normál pohár?
Kicsi, kicsi. Még valamit még szerintem kóstolni fogok, de tegyél el, légy szíves, jó?
Nagyon fogok igyekezni.
Köszönöm.
Happy birthday, my princess.
Köszi. 18.
So is that it? The oldest metro system in Europe?
Not yet.
Oh, not yet. Okay. Have we been here today?
Not yet. Oh, that's fishy.
Oh God!
Don't take me
off. Why? Why does people do that? I don't know. So we're on the M2, are we? Oh, M. So we are heading to the M1, which is the oldest metro system in Europe. The M1. So I'm quite curious to see what it's going to look like.
Záródnak. foglal.
A Bajcsi-Hilinszky út következik.
Oh my god, the wall is so close. Yeah, the tunnels are so narrow, are they?
There's not
much gap between the actual train and the wall. Oh, this is where the opera building is.
Kérem vigyázzanak, az ajtók záródnak.
Okay, opera. Here we go again.
Az oktogon következik.
Thank you.
hősök tere.
Why are we getting off here? Center.
This place?
Yeah.
And we came through to your Hero Square.
Uh-huh.
The next one is the Széchenyi Bath.
Yeah.
We've been before.
Yeah.
And this one is a city park.
Yeah.
Which is really big with some lakes as well.
Mm. So we're here.
Yeah.
Fantastic. That's the M1. The
so
M1. The oldest metro in Europe. Really class. Wow, look at this. Oh, we're out in on the surface again.
SETI Museum.
Some kind of museum, is it?
Yes, SETI.
And there we have Hero Square. So it's basically one of the most memorable main squares in Hungary, is it?
Yeah, these are our heroes.
Shall we go and see your heroes?
Yeah, you want to see
meet them
heroes?
Face to face.
Yeah,
let's go. After having been in the oldest.
Oh, look at that. Party.
Wow, that's going
big,
on there. I think they're having a party.
Yeah. It's a big party.
After having been in the oldest metro system in Europe, let's go and meet the Hungarian heroes.
Heroes, yeah.
How do you say that in Hungarian? The Hungarian Hush. Heroes.
Hősök.
Hősök.
Nem húsok. Hús is meat.
Not meat.
Hős.
Hős.
Hero.
Hősök.
Tere.
Tere.
Which is the Hero Square.
The Heroes Square.
Hero Square.
Let's meet.
So let's see.
The kings.
Who
of
have.
Hungary. That's Saint Matthias.
Nem. No, this is Szent István, who made actually Hungary, who was the first king in Hungary, Szent István.
The first king.
Stephen, Saint Stephen.
The first king in Hungary, Szent István. There he is, the first king of Hungary, the founder of Hungary
state.
Himself.
The state.
The Hungarian state, Saint István. From 1997 to 1038, Saint István.
Thank you.
I meant to sit here. It's easier for me.
Here we go again. In Europe, definitely must have been.
The maximum speed limit is 50 km per hour.
50 km per hour.
Thank you. Gyere, gyere, gyere.
Gyere, gyere, gyere.